the golden city, the center of all creation. With passioned breath does the darkness creep. It is the whisper in the night, the lie upon the
Go in peace, Herald of Andraste.
Thank you for all that you are doing to us.
And Mother Giselle will treat all demon claw wounds as you suggest to deal with the venom.
Something about Cullen?
Yes. Haven has limited space for our soldiers to train. Perhaps we could set up something over here.
Nothing to report, sir.
She goes. doing here?
Thank you. is true as the Maker has revealed to me. As there is but one God.
Your wish is something, something.
Is the Inquisition what you thought it would be?
Calling an Inquisition is a bit much, isn't it? Does not even know what they're chasing. Fair question for me as well, I suppose. Everybody following a rumor. At least I'm used to that.
What do you think about the people who have gathered?
Which, the ones who do things or the ones who give orders?
What about Solas?
Solas? His head's crammed up 1,000 years ago.
Anything to say about Varric?
Varric? Too clever. Always saying something, but never saying it straight.
Thoughts about Cassandra?
Not as buttoned up as she plays, right? Tough, though. I'd stand behind her in front of anything.
What do you think about our spy master, ambassador, and commander?
Liliana is pretty in places. Swear I've seen her, too. Or heard she used to play. But that'd be mad. Now, Josephine, she's as good at humbling her kind as I am. Just with less mess. Knows her business, if you have to have it. And Cullen. I suppose if you want a jackboot, you get a big one so you can grow into it. Nice hair, though.
What's your opinion of Vivienne?
She's a bitch, but she knows. She better.
Thoughts on Iron Bull?
He makes me wonder about things. He's got nothing on you, but that Kuhn stuff. I don't know.
And any thoughts about Warden Blackwall?
He's too good, right? I'd like to see him out of that uniform. Not like that.
We'll talk later.
Good, right? I'll be here.
You can't be happy giving up your whole life for the Maker. Sigrid asked, told me that he can't let the herbs go for anything less than 8.
Fine. We'll gather our own.
Thank you for all that you are doing to help.
I'll tell the apothecary what you need.
What may
right
I do
away.
For you? Thank you.
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among the nobility.
They will be gently reminded of this.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
Sir Griffith of Denerim, a most distinguished knight of the realm. He's defeated darkspawn, slain demons, chased down abominations. Just don't ask him about it over dinner. He spares no detail. Greetings.
Let's speak later.
Another time.
Yes. Good.